resisting the impulse.
He's having a bench warrant issued, forfeiting bail, facing possible bail jumping charges.
No.
Start, but what the next year and a half to 2 years looks like.